This is how you become a scientist. You had to change the way you think.
To be a scientist, you had to be curious. Question everything that exists in the universe. To be a scientist, you had to have a skeptical brain. Strong evidence is needed for strong claims. To be a scientist, you have to wonder, investigate, test, uncover, and discover. To be a scientist, you need to have an open mind, open to suggestion and the test of time. You don't need glasses to be a scientist. You don't need a lab coat to be a scientist. You don't need to be a male to be a scientist. You don't need to be a certain race to be a scientist. Scientists. The truth is, we're all born scientists. As children, all of us are curious. As children, all of us wonder, investigate, test, uncover, and discover. It doesn't take much if you want to be a scientist. Follow your heart if you want to be a scientist. Don't stop if you want to be a scientist. Keep going if you want to be a scientist. Life is rewarding if you love what you do. Keep your eyes on the prize while you go through school. And during your journey, if you're ever confused, just know if you're human, then there's science in you. Hey, science. Mike Wilson here, aka Coma Niddy. I want to know, what do you think are the qualities that make a great scientist? Let's talk about it. Leave a comment below, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos and songs about science. I'll see you next time.